only reason when you take it to 10 seconds, it takes a bit of time for the Xbox One X, because then it goes to the Xbox Series X, so don't worry. You can just fast forward the video.